Hi guys, it may be messier, it may take longer, but the time you spend with your kids in the kitchen is the time well spent. Let's see what Baby Isle has in store for us today, and don't forget to watch it till the end to see our regular recipe takeaways.
Press.
Get it.
and keep it in the fridge for half an hour. Similarly, do the other one. Our both rolls are ready. One veggie one and one jam one. They look excellent. Now let's cut them. Our pinwheels are ready. They look marvelous. Marvelous. This is the jam one and this is the veggie one. In the veggie we have inserted a toothpick. I will eat them.
Takeaways. This recipe gives a twist to our regular boring old sandwiches. These fun roll-ups are easy enough for any child to try at home. You can also make these with various other combinations and flavors according to his or her taste. These pinwheel sandwiches are a perfect option for any picky eater's lunchbox, especially because it involves fun activities like rolling, wrapping, and freezing. And when a little one rolls the bread, trust me, it's an absolute fun time to spend. So yeah, do try it with your child and don't forget to share with us too. Till then, keep watching our videos and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you guys next time.